I swear it's time to keep these feelings to myself.